I'd just like to discuss what are called strike-through coins. So a strike-through coin is made when another object comes between a planchet and a die at the time of striking. That object's outline is pressed into the planchet surface. Common examples include hard objects such as staples, metal shavings and other coins, as well as soft objects such as cloth and grease. One example is the in good coin condition 2 cent 1966 coin shown below. So enjoy the following video pics of other examples.